battle, but I wonder how these tactics would do against panzer troops. Over in Britain is a number of Indians whose object is to qualify as munition-making instructors. They're being trained at one of our most up-to-date works, and they're especially interested in the building and rigging of aeroplanes and in tool-making. Mr. Amory recently paid them a visit and saw how keen they are and what excellent progress they've made. What a huge arsenal could be built up in India. Mr. Bevin, too, was there and addressed the trainees.
I think that we are forging a weapon, or forging a unity between the Indian people and the Indian work people particularly, and the working people and the people generally of Great Britain.
Mr. Bevin's view was readily endorsed.
As the minister said, a bond of friendship which will never be broken.
At the Red Cross garden party in St. James's Palace, tribute